suave. Quiere un poco de cazabe pa ver cómo sabe.
Orale, que pasa? What's up? This is Abe Cortez, Suave Suavecito. I'm here at the Unity Custom Car Show, right here at the White River Amphitheater, WRA Presents. And I'm here with the one of the men with MIT. Tell the people what that stands for, man.
Muckleshoot Indian Tribe.
And they're the ones responsible for putting this on. And this is about a Unity Car Show, baby. Hopefully we'll be doing a Cinco de Mayo and some other events at the Bingo Hall, at the racetrack, who knows. So tell the people out there, man, I mean, what this meant, because I mean, this is a good gift, bro.
Hey.
This is about unity, though, too.
Different cars, people out here, nice to see some nice cars, different cars, you know, great day, nice facility, you know, good people. Abe's a great guy.
Oh, no, thank you, man. Thanks for what the tribe does, man.
Yeah.
And I got to say this now, the tribe, they have a lot of people that work for them, and at the same time, they help a lot of people in the community, and this was a gift. Thank you, Muckleshoot Tribe.
Thank you, Gabe.
And then how do they say? I got to say, Muckleshoot Casino, the biggest and best in the Northwest. All right, that's it, man. What's up? Welcome back to Suave Suavecito. I'm here at the Unity Custom Car Show right here on the ground of the Muckleshoot Indian Tribe, Muckleshoot White River Amphitheater, baby. Where's this at? We're in Auburn, Washington on the way to Eden Claw. But if you got to Eden Claw, you're gone too far. And I'm here with the one and only, I'm here with the largest Latino healthcare organization in the state of Washington, also community organization. That's it. And I'm here with CMAR Community Healthcare. I'm here with
Freda Gatewood.
John Anderson.
And let me tell you right now, CMAR Community Health people are people that really help the community. In Spanish, it's La Clínica de la Comunidad Latina, which the healthcare of the community, plain and simple. So what I'm trying to tell you right now, it's all about unity in your community, and only you can make a difference. And we're going to be working with CMAR Suave TV, Abe Cortez, to do a lot of big things, because CMAR is a big deal, baby. Cortez right here at the Unity Custom Car Show, and I've seen this man forever, but I finally need to get him on film. I'm here with
Alan from Full House Car Club.
Full House Car Club, what's up to, what is it? Switchman.
Switchman.
Switchman Bailey, baby, which will be up here later on. The Unity Custom Car Show, what's up? A special thanks to AZ, AZ Sporto. What's up, what's up? Welcome back. Welcome to the 2015 Unity Custom Car Show right here at the White River Amphitheater. I got to thank Muckleshoot Indian Tribe, of course, Muckleshoot Casino, and don't forget, Muckleshoot Casino, the biggest and best in the Northwest. I wish I could be the one to say it. I mean, this is unity. This is one of the first shows where I've seen lowriders, luxury cars, hot rods, fast cars, Mustangs, Porsches, you know, everything. Of course,
The best of the best.
Once again, I got to thank Muckleshoot Indian Tribe, One Rio. We got Valley Cities Counseling out here. Valley Cities Counseling, the National Guard, C-Mark.
Later on, we'll have a variety of different sounds right here. Building. This is all about building unity in the community. Here we go.
Quiere un poco de calor.